Good day, Moles. It's Pixie here. Today, we are running away from drones. And also, going through here. Here we go.
Just occurred in slum 404. Surprising, because no line has run in this district for nearly 50 years. Another sabotage from Edge and his little girlfriend? Or could it be an attempt to draw tourists to this rotten district with an imitation of the ghost train? Whatever the origins, it is a scoop, and Maggie told you first.
Okay, so the server relay. Server relay. Oh! I'll leave you alone! I wish I could get in there and rough him up right proper. Oh, hi there. I suppose. Hi there.
Sergeant Vaughn, as much as I appreciate your services, I do nonetheless require a minimum standard to the specimens you bring us. I need healthy specimens, not trauma victims!
Yeah, whatever. Just fill out a damn form.
Appointment notice. Madam and Dr. Quinn are required
just
in the interrogation block.
I shall mention your slipping standards to Madame. See what she wants to do about it.
Aw, gee, would you? That'd be just peachy, prick.
You're a very crude man, aren't you?
I know him. Sergeant Vaughn. A bad man.
The worst. He knows the security system inside out. Its glitches, its back doors. Follow him and steal his secrets. It's the only way you'll get close to Madame.
Hello, beautiful ladies. Time for your cavity search.
Okay, let's go rough him up.
It's her!
Get her room! Get her
Cover her flank!
Okay.
Get together!
You won't.
Fire green!
Fuck me!
Come here, you...
Let's try doing this.
Come for exit!
Left.
You won't show off very long.
There we go. Just hit with junk bolt, it works every time.
Get closer!
Fury's ready. Oh. There we go. Alright, Emerald. Okay, where was the guy I was supposed to get? It was you!
This is for everything you did to me! And that! That's for everything else I can't even remember!
There you go, sis. You got the keys to the kingdom. La Bastille is yours.
Come on. Shift. Go. Administration office. All right, let's see what's down here. Oh. Oh, come on.
This is Orderly 1242, engaging fugitive.
Junk bolt would break the heavy enforcer's shield. Press left shift to target and right mouse button to shoot.
Shit.
Fucked up. Stuff without backup, are ya? Yeah. Pretty weak, actually. Yeah, that was a bit disappointing, actually. Want a bit more of a fight. Anywho, moving on. Forcer out of his stomach. Oh. Okay. Is there anything? Oh. We're gonna go through these one of these days, you know? Just you and me, just gonna hammer through all the history of the area.
Cardboard circuits!
You won't show up right now, don't you?
I need to reach it!
Sure, what you're made of. You're no help.
Let's get there with you. Quick!
Black screen!
Oh, you think so?
Stay on.
Beginner's game.
Can't see anything.
Hold on, I'm gonna try something else.
Get together.
Let's try DOS. Logic bomb, explosive sensing virus that will destroy enforcer shields and deal heavy damage to all targets in range. Where are we picking this stuff up? Left mouse button to select. Okay. I use this to. Come on. What's going on? Dodge back. Okay.
Oh.
Down.
What did you do now? I can't see anything.
Back. Go for Fury.
Want more? Low blow. In your face. Eat this. You're no. Fucked up shit.
Inner
block. Is that all?
Okay, so the new one looks pretty well. She gets the forces.
When I get my memories back, can we leave Vaughn on the shelf? I don't want to remember assholes like him.
The past can't hurt you anymore, sister. Focus on the here and now.
I think I would like to forget whatever it was that Vaughn did to me. I mean, it seemed like pretty nasty stuff. What was this?
Security breach in the guards' locker room.
Expand, please.
Sergeant Vaughn has been attacked. Total memory wipe.
I want that intruder found. Double patrols. I'm activating the brain drain. The only person allowed to play with memories here is me.
Oh dear.
Stay out of the light, Nilan.
Oh, no.
Damn thing is sniffing for my memories.
Okay, got this. Ah, that was good. Okay. Aha.
Simple press of a button and whoosh. Cells on its way to maintenance. Just the place for an uninterrupted 40 weeks. Simple press of a button and whoosh. Cells on its way to maintenance. Just the place for an uninterrupted 40 weeks.
Got it. Okay. We are now on our way to maintenance. Oh. Not from there. Oh.
Attention cell compromised. Please dispatch to maintenance.
Attention cell compromised. Please dispatch to maintenance. Notice, Madam and Dr. Quaid are required in the interrogation block.
You hear that? The interrogation rooms aren't far. Get going.
Okay, bossy. What's this? Okay. It'll be somewhere around here, yeah? Yeah, probably.
I'm dead.
Forgot that there was a thing.
Madam and Dr. Quaid are required in the interrogation block.
You hear that? The interrogation rooms aren't far. Get going.
That was you that time.
Madam and Dr. Quaid are required in the interrogation block.
You hear that? The interrogation rooms aren't far.
Okay,
get going.
Why is it every time you have to talk to me, I have to slow down to a walk? It's killing me. Listen.
Madam and Dr. Quaid are required
Let's go
in
this
the
way,
interrogation
so.
Block.
You hear that? The interrogation rooms aren't far. Get going.
So that scaffold's on the left. It should be right here. There we go. Now, to find a way out.
Just
oh, what was that? Oh, what are you? You are a little bit what I would imagine Serena to look like.
The interrogation room must be this way.
When was that placed? I mean, the queen drone is still in the same place, doing the same thing. Interrogation room. This is a long hallway. I don't like it. Hi there. How's it going? Ah. Just to find the way. Interrogation room. Hello? Am I locked in?
You memory hunters are all so naive. Using your gifts for petty theft.
Why does her sensing look different? Oh, it's a bad request.
Little shrew, I'm going to teach you the real power of memory games.
And when I've finished with you, you'll think you've always adored me.
No, never!
Silence! In time, you will willingly give your life for me.
It's now or never, sis. Snatch the access to the prison servers.
You'll be just fine here.
Come on.
You're cute. In your own
How
way.
Do I get in?
If you're good, we might get along. Ah. Who knows?
Go to the mirror, yeah? Can I not? I would like to...
My God, Edge. That was bad request. They've got him.
Don't get distracted. You'll be freed with all the rest. Follow Madame's membranes to the memory servers.
How do I? No, I want to go back. No, come on. I want to help bad request. Oh, come on. He was a nice guy.
Edge? Okay, I'm in position. Let's do this.
You're a grade A hero, sis, I swear. You must be close to the entrance to the Panopticon, the central tower. That's where the memory servers are. Use the memory you stole from Madame to find a way in there.
Okay. I guess this... Hello? Oh, is this another boss fight? Yeah, you look like a really amped up version of what we just fought. Whoa.
You're done for, lady.
Nope.
You bloody bitch! Can make you dance all night. Want more? Is that you? Get her like closer. Oh. Get closer! Careful. Whoa!
Right. Left.
Right. I can't see it.
And let's just. Okay, you're down. Let's recharge. Hopefully, you don't make the shield go to. Oh. turns the robot units into allies who will attack ground units and eventually self-destruct. Are you serious? That is so overpowered. I love it. Come on. But that was a bit much. We all done? We all done. Okay. Cool. Okay, guys. I think we're gonna leave there for today. Next time, we are going to do something that involves returning our memories and figuring out who we are. So until next time, mortals, good night.